Hello, I'm Sonoma County Supervisor David Rabbit, and I'm here with an update on Sonoma County's response to the coronavirus. Recently, we've learned of new positive cases of coronavirus here in Sonoma County from people who were exposed to the virus locally through community spread. To protect our community's health, Sonoma County Health Officer Dr. Mace ordered Sonoma County residents to shelter in place. This sounds extreme, and it is. We are asking every one of our residents to pitch in to minimize the spread of coronavirus in Sonoma County. Your actions make a big difference. It could mean more hospital beds for those who need them, or access to life-saving equipment like respirators. If we all do this, it will work. Sheltering in place is a proven method to reduce the spread of infections like coronavirus. Stay at home whenever you can. But know that you can still visit the grocery store, you can still visit the pharmacy, the gas station, the bank, and other essential services. There are also exceptions for essential businesses like transit, agriculture, and food distribution. In the end, we're asking each Sonoma County resident to pitch in and take a hard look at what's essential for your life right now. Instead of going to the gym, go for a walk outside. Call or FaceTime your loved ones instead of having them over. While these restrictions may seem uncomfortable to your day-to-day life, this only works if we all do our part. Learn more about how you can stop the spread of coronavirus in Sonoma County at socoemergency.org. If you have questions, call 211 or text your zip code to 898-211. Thank you for joining me in this vital effort to keep our community safe.